They kept on saying it was at Monita. I want to show you your first bit of media deception right here. Remember, I'm about 2 or 3 miles away from Bridgewater. Right here.
Westlake Plaza. Westlake Town Center, yeah. That's where we're at. We're at Westlake.
Not Monita.
Trying to be a conspiracy is that time.
Yeah.
Not conspiracy, but trying to be not inconspicuous, yes, that's the word I'm looking for. Because I can be about this. Steering wheel keeps getting in the way. Think y'all can live with that for a second or two.
Come
on, boy.
Right?
Yeah, we're gonna get into this old rat trap point. I'm looking to get him a media badge. Could be a bike or something. KT. Westlake Nursery. I've heard that they re-up the Bridgewater Plaza, and that's where the location of the shooting took place. They have, I'm going to look for all the usual suspects, dope wood from gunshot wounds, whatever. Probably might have hit the wood. I'm going to look for blood stains, all this and that. See if I can dig y'all up any truth. I know what dope wood looks like. Also, just a fun fact for you, there's also an East Lake that's on the other side of that long bridge at Bridgewater. Right up here is where I seen the sign saying congested area ahead that said there is still here today. Baptist Church here. Minding everybody, we're still in West Lake, not in Medina, Virginia. I cut the camera on in my first video about arriving.
First day out of this year.
It's open.
Alright. Y'all, wanna put the camera down?
Get to doing some investigation. It's usually a busy place. I'll do what I can to get y'all some coverage.